to our home, bathed in rays of cold